hit up a, what is it, a whiskey? Egypt? With honey? Lemon? And some pasties on top? This next young lady is doing a British tribute. And if you're anything like me, and I know I am, I don't like British people because I'm French, and they've always annoyed me to no end. No, nothing wrong with you personally, but Britain as a whole is a hole in my mind. And I was just in the bathroom, and I was using the little to make that come out of the ding-ding, and there was a British guy next to me, and he was also doing the same thing with his upper chair dresses, and we finished. I got English as a second language, and I finished, and I had to go to the show, and so I started to go to the door, and he said, "Oi! You know, in England, they teach us to wash our hands after we pee." And I said, "Oh, in France, they teach us not to piss on our hands." I think I might have hinted it, but the French language is beautiful. British has lots of accents. The French language is beautiful. The word for bedroom, boudoir. Would you like some wine? No, it's wah. Even gross food like cheese, fromage. You know how we say oral sex? It's everything nice and smooth. But the British are very prim and proper, and this next act is very prim and proper. This next act is the icon of prim and proper. How many people remember a fictional character named Mary Poppins?